For every one Greek killed, you must
This is the Persian Empire.
But it's my feeling that if this case is handled in the same fast food, slick ass Persian bazaar man.
Of Parthians, Egyptians, Persian.
He sent to Persian Gulf.
Bruce, the Persians have a saying.
A royal Persian pastry.
Actually, there's an old joke. 100,000 for a Persian rug.
I don't know, big, beautiful. Persian.
Persian saying. May you outlive your children.
Persian rug! Persian! Persian!
To defeat her. For every one Greek killed, you must kill 1,000 Persians. For every.
This is the Persian Empire, known today as Iran.
Situation, that's fine. I won't tell anyone. But it's my feeling that if this case is handled in the same fast food, slick ass Persian bazaar manner with which you seem to handle everything else, then something's.
And say, you want me to love the whole human race? You want me to love Parthians, Egyptians, Persians, and all the rest who want to put a blade through my ribs?
As it occurred.
In the files, and I came across this carbon copy of an inquiry he sent to Persian Gulf Command.
He did that for me.
Yeah, I mean, I suppose I could.
Bruce, we Persians have a saying. اگه یه چیزی میخوای بکنی بکن. اگه نمیخوای بکنی نه.
I don't know. A royal Persian pastry cutter.
Cold.
Glass.
She's right. She's right. Actually, there's an old joke. 100,000 for a Persian rug.
Buckle the wicks. 9x12, 9x14. I don't know. Big, beautiful. Persian.
There is a Persian saying, may you outlive your children. It sounds like a blessing, but it is the worst curse one.
Based in America, the Airborne Alert Force is deployed from the Persian Gulf to the Arctic Ocean. But they have one geographical factor in common.
To one of my hunters, and I do not like your garments, you will say they're Persian and let them be changed.
He just hit one of our ships in the Persian Gulf.
Not a very amusing one. Is that a new waistcoat, Father?
What? Oh, yes, Persian crimson. A little more expensive, but as I always say, people will believe anything.
Warning to the spokesman to block any possible move towards the oil fields in the Persian Gulf. Squadrons of American B-52 bombers have been arrested.
Eyes coming over me. That Persian cat feeling. Meow.
Persian quick rug. He thinks I'm old-fashioned.
The mother of all battles.
Our objectives in the Persian Gulf are clear. Our goals defined.
By Allah, not another Jew.
Better a studious Jew than a lazy, overprivileged Persian loudmouth.
Be careful whom you incite, Meridim. My father donated.
Yep. Man, he should do a cleanse.
Horst, he is a 400-pound Persian. He is not going to do a cleanse.
Where you been staying? Heidegen?
Yeah.
I'm from Aden. Ot, you could have fried an egg on the deck.
Red Sea can be hot, all right. So can the Persian Gulf. I was out there 2 years ago in the Worcestershire. The fridge went wonk.
They think we're Arab.
Please, you come see my story.
When did Persian become Arab?
I want his name. Yes.
Hindus, Muslims, Sikhs, Jews, Persians. My family.
I won.
Of course you did.
They're a bit green, so I think we're gonna have to reupholster the sofas and definitely get a new rug, maybe a Persian.
Yeah, well, we can just keep the old ones, then we don't have to change a thing.
Army shall finally be conquered. Not by the Persians, but by our own greed and gluttony for water. This helmet contains our last supply.
Turn offs.
Mm-hmm.
Persians do.
Across the Arabian Desert. Along the Persian Gulf and Iraq, and across the sands of Syria to